so it was a difficult week for him, so we've been keeping thoughts and prayers of those guys and his family. They got a tremendous team, and we start spotting them 17 points. We get a lot of possessions, turnover in the score zone, critical. So they're looking at it. We've got them 4 of 11 on third down. We're 8 of 12. But when you play this team, they're going for it on fourth downs. And, they got us on some, they were 3 of 4 on fourth down. So, as the game went, we just came up short. I do think there was a lot of fight. Had a chance to give it up and didn't. And you come out in the second half, you don't get a stop. They don't. Offense scores. Defense comes back out, battles. Had a couple close plays. Just couldn't make the play we needed to. Had a chance to get a stop a couple times, but didn't. And offensively, again, we only have one punt. We got one turnover, and it was our run game wasn't very good. They were kind of again, numbering our box. We got to look at our plan and what to do moving forward. Played both quarterbacks and thought we needed to throw a little bit more, but moving forward, we'll look at our plan and how to do that. And there's not a controversy. I just think collectively we're better with a couple of those guys playing, so we'll see as that goes moving forward. So.